Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to install YouTube as a progressive web app on Chrome or Edge. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To start off, let's add YouTube as a progressive web app in Microsoft Edge. Of course, the first thing you're going to do is open the Microsoft Edge web browser. Navigate directly to youtube.com. Now, in the older versions, what you would do, there'd be a little plus sign icon, and you would simply click on it, and right away, a new menu should appear with giving you the option to install an app. In the newer versions of Edge, you'll go to the menu, you'll go down to Apps, and click on Install This Site as an App. In Google Chrome, what you'll do is open YouTube in Chrome. In the address bar, you should see a little icon that looks like a computer with a down arrow on it. Click on it, and it will ask you whether you want to install this particular website as an app. Just click on the Install button. You should be able to then go to the Start menu and actually find it in the address bar. You have the option of pinning it to the Start menu or even pinning it to the taskbar if it's something that you do use often. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.